The launch of the first train service, christened Madaraka Express, in July 1st, from Mombasa to Nairobi meant a cheaper, shorter and safer way of travelling between the two cities. The Kenya Railways Corporation has since experienced an influx of passengers who now prefer the new mode of transport. Customers are now required to book their tickets at least 3 days early to secure a seat on the train. KRC says besides the early morning trip, which leaves at 9 in both directions, another trip will be introduced beginning 1st November. The train will be scheduled to depart from Miritini Terminus and Nairobi Terminus concurrently at 3:30 p.m. in an express journey of 4.5 hours. However, travelers wishing to travel in the morning will now be required to arrive at the respective train stations earlier, as the inter-county train services will now be departing from either of the main stations at 8. The inter-county train services make their stopovers at each of the 7 intermediate stations, namely Mariakani, Maisenyi, Voi, Ntitwandei, Kibwezi, Imali, and at the river. The corporation has since introduced ticketing via short message service to cut out middlemen who previously bought and resold the tickets exorbitantly. Ronald Willy, Channel 1.